You can see I just plugged my tool and the resistance shows 1.05. Now we're gonna check the next one, the second sensor.